good now. Yeah. Paying attention. Well, you know, that's why I ended up deciding to get into this. I watched him playing with him. He's got the throttle control.
He's got the throttle.
It's reversing a little quick, but I mean, going
hey, through,
he got it down pretty good.
Damn, it's not expensive.
If you want to cross that.
Hang on one second. Let me get a picture of it, bud.
No!
Oh, it's stuck. Where at stuck? Oh, yeah.
Come down and climb under the bridge. Okay. Yeah. You want to drive my yellow one through the trails down there?
I'm gonna do that for you.
Whatever.
Kind of use like a real clutch.
You might change opinion.
mess with any of that.
Oh, Chevy crawling good. Hey, you helped him up.
Yeah, the 10 amp internal DC.
I'm like, at least get the ESP, I guess.
Yeah.
There it is. There it is. There you go. There you go. Oh, got your axle, huh?
Are you around?
Oh, oh, you're back. You good? Back. You good? You good?
You browned out right there. Pulling too much juice.
Yep. It's just stirring. I believe it's doing it too. Right?
Yeah, I got a big old new servo on there. Well, I wasn't doing that before until I switched out the motor.
Yeah, but your other ESC has a what?
Yeah.
It has a BEC on it.
Well, the one I put on, I never adjusted it or nothing.
Well, it don't matter. It still takes the power. It puts power to where it needs to be and takes it away from that. Keeps it from browning out.
Take my sliders off.